program in just another couple of minutes. Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to the show.
Mask goes over your nose and mouth.
Huh?
Your mask goes over your nose and mouth.
Oh, sorry.
And we're landing, so you need to put this away and bring your seat up.
Thank you.
Put your seatbelt on. You just breaking all the rules.
Yeah! Yeah!
What's your name? I meant, what's your number? Sorry, we got your tag number. I'll find her.
We're driving to South Carolina. We're in North Carolina right now. 99.9 miles. We just got to George's house. George is a cyclist. We're here for his event in South Carolina. How's it going?
Pretty good.
Good to see you.
Shoot Enzo.
Oh, no. Don't shoot him.
Oh. Yeah, it's to kill flies.
We're riding tomorrow. We got to wake up early. My schedule's off, so it's going to suck.
You going to stretch me out real quick, dude? I got to be ready for tomorrow, baby.
We got stars and planets up here. This is a room where I like to dream. Shut the lights off.
So don't wear the hat. It don't make me look funnier.
It looked like it should have a little propeller on top
of it. I wish I had that kind of hat. Who I look like? I think I got a wedgie, man. I'm scared already. How'd it look?
Sweet.
No, be honest.
It didn't look that great.
All right. You got something to say? Come on, don't freeze up now. This guy loves OxiClean.
Getting out tough stains, buddy.
Do you work for them or something? They sponsor you?
Get the tough stains out. OxiClean.
My mom loves OxiClean.
Yeah. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Yeah. What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Say it again, y'all.
I get slow motion so I look fast. Who the fuck is that guy? Crazy we're like not fucking moving, but my effort level is so high.
Good form for a guy that doesn't ride though.
Yeah? Don't you just fucking push the pedals down?
That's all it is, man.
I wanna die.
How's it warm up?
Feels like the race. I need more gummies. Fuck them out. That was cake for you?
Not hard, man. That was painfully easy.
Ooh, I'm jacked and good at cycling. Ooh, look at my quads.
Zoom.
You can't ride that here. My dad owns this place.
Not your dad.
My dad owns this place. How do you know how a saber-toothed tiger eats? You ever seen one?
They're not alive.
My neighbor has one, I think. And I've seen it eat, and it doesn't eat like that.
80 tomorrow. Said, don't be pushing out tomorrow.
I was going to do 50. You're doing 80?
He's doing 80.
You can't do 80.
What's your size?
You can't do 80.
You want to bet?
What do you want to bet?
Whatever you want.
I got two roosters at my house I'm trying to get rid of. I'll bet you those.
Never would I thought that I'd hang out with a bunch of YouTubers. But you fuckers, better than I thought you.
I wouldn't hang out with YouTubers either. I stay in my own little world.
Good news for me, yeah, I don't want to hang out with any of them either.
Exactly, yeah, you don't want to. You do not want to do that. Grand Fondo.
I got Lance Armstrong right there.
Oh, okay.
And I got a bunch of YouTubers.
He's going to find my dead carcass on the middle of the road.
Thanks.
Mile 30. George is calling me.
He is?
Hello?
Where y'all at?
The house? We're waiting on Brody.
Are you sure fucking with me?
I swear.
Oh my God!
Did Lance go earlier, or is he here still?
I think they're gone, dude.
I don't want to go in the room and wake him.
No, they're gone.
Are you sure?
You guys are a bunch of dicks. You need anything or not? They're starting to line up.
Oh yeah, we're pulling up right now. I think.
No, I gotta take a shit though. I need to go.
He said Lance said he has to take a shit.
I gotta go to that.
Lance, you gotta take a shit.
This ain't good, boys. This is not good at all.
Good thing I put my pants on. Just shit in your underwear, dude.
I'm not wearing underwear.
Oh, Aaron?
That's minor detail.
You know, I don't really ride the bikes like you guys do, so this is going to be a little...
No, I don't ride a fucking bike.
Dude, you got an e-bike, man.
I think some of these people know you.
Unfortunately, I think you're right.
Get out of the way. They're ready to go, man. I'm fucking in slippers.
Slippers? I'm wearing my fucking pajamas still.
Dude, you won the Tour de France. Feel my legs. Keep going. I feel like a pussy.
When you see the lake, you're almost there.
When you guys see the lake, you're almost there.
Sweet. Your view is worth it.
Fuck
when
the
you
view,
get to
dude.
The top,
I feel like I'm not even alive. Oh, fuck. What are we at, you think?
We're coming in at 28K.
God damn, that's it?
Yeah, you got 2 more K to go.
And then it's easy?
Top. Well, then it's downhill.
The rest of it's downhill?
No.
Seriously, you got a gel seat in there? Dude, my ass hurts so bad. I think I have a woman's saddle. It's all right, only 57 miles left. What the fuck, is that a dog? I've never ridden like that. Instantly. Yeah, yeah, little bridges.
Melody, I wanna live good, so shit, I sell dope for a four-finger ring, one of them gold ropes. Nana told me if I pass, I get a sheepskin coat. If I can move a few packs, I get the hat. Now that'd be dope, tossed and turned in my sleep that night. Woke up the next morning, niggas have stole my bike. Different day, same shit, ain't nothing good. In the hood, I run away from this bitch and never come back if I could. Needed a lover, the underdogs on top.
I'm listening to fucking Shania Twain, dude.
I'm proud of you, man.
Thanks, man. I'm gonna cry at the end, I think. Not because of like celebration, but because my legs hurt so bad.
You wanna ride in with us? We'll get you back.
What's up, Danny? How you doing, bud?
Better than you!
Get your clothes.
No, I'm just kidding. Wanna be like me and lead the pack? Visit DannyDuckin69.com to find out how. I feel like God has his hand on my back and he's pushing me forward.
My goodness, you finish line.
We're done? Oh!
Danny, good Danny, job!
Oh my God.
Selfie?
Yeah, give me a second.
Patty, man.
Thanks for the push.
Don't cramp, though.
I'm already cramping.
65 miles.
Yeah, and then I did an extra 4. I think it was 69 miles total. Because once we hit 69, I was like, I'm not doing another one.
You got any, like, side-by-sides?
I just got the one out there.
That's the only thing you have available?
Oh, it's not? I thought that was part of Honda.
Don't be driving it, please. Please stay off it.
I thought it was a test track for Honda.
Oh,
really?
Every night.
Hell yeah. Well, I don't want to cut into your commission either, but I'm not trying to get fucked over today. Spencer doesn't work here, right? Spencer would rip us off. I know he would. And if we roll this thing, we just keep our arms in and we're good?
Yeah, it'll be straight, bro.
Oh, damn, you got dirt bikes too? Oh, no, I'm in.
No.
I thought Florida you can.
No,
not in Florida?
Not on our property.
Oh, gotcha, gotcha. My bad. This thing's sick, though, huh?
You should know that too.
You want to hop on the back? Get off the bike?
Yeah, get off the bike.
I think it's funny.
What?
Cops are coming.
For what?
You get arrested.
For what?
For doing wheelies down a fucking public road.
I thought this was street legal.
You fucking stole the bike, basically.
I signed the paperwork.
And what the paperwork said.
You have to be doing fucking wheelies on Route 41. This is a dirt bike, dude.
Yeah, I hope your little fucking video is worth it, because you're probably going to jail.
You still getting the Polaris or what?
He was pissed off. He said, I'm not coming back here. I'm going to choke that motherfucker off.
Tell him if he can choke me out, I'll pay full price.
I might be able to shed a couple hundred off.
How many couple hundreds?
Probably about
one. $100?
A couple hundred is two, probably about $200-$300.
$690 off.
I said if we can take $690 off, $24,300 out the door.
What made you get to this number? It just seems pretty odd.
His number is 69.
He's a retard.
He's doing dumb shit. Dumbass friends here. Do dumb shit with him. Make him feel important. That's what he wants.
Fuck him. I don't like that. Fuck
him. Tell him if he can't afford it, he should just go sell his IA.
That's just a piece of shit too.
Just, I got you, homie. 24.
Was he mad?
It's like, why the fuck do you want $690 bucks?
And I can leave with it or no?
Just sign.
Hey, you break it, you buy it. Do you know if the cops are still coming? Because I got shit to do. Peace out, motherfuckers. Oh, yeah. It's a 45-minute drive home, but we didn't have a trailer, so we're going to try to make it without getting pulled over. Chances are we'll get pulled over. You guys got any Blue Lives Matters flag? I'm going to get this, so if the cop pulls me over, I'm going to open the thing and then... How's it going, officer? More jobs, no jobs, blow jobs, baby. This is every cop right now when they see us. They see the car, they see the flag, and they're just like this. Look away. No cop, no stop! Aw, oh, shit. Is he coming? He didn't like it? Dude, he drove right by. He saw the flag, he's like... Let's go show my mom's tits. Look at their door. Isn't it weird how you open the closet door or shut the door?
Well, that's my only privacy. Danny!
All right, subscribe to my mom's OnlyFans. We're trying to make that extra money. She's doing two shower scenes to start, only images, and then we're gonna move into videos. You go to danielyoung69.com to find the link. Once you buy a t-shirt,
Hi.
The link gets sent to you on the email.
Get her done so I can get a facelift.
This is how weird my mom and my sister are. This is how they watch TV. And then they put a mirror here so they can see the TV. Like, what the fuck? Move that butt.
Wait. Oh my God, honey. Ooh, yeah.
Can you grab David's vagina? It's back there.
Oh my fucking God, dude. That's crazy. Oh my God. Oh shit.
Dude, this is the best thing ever, man.
God damn. Oh my God. Oh.
God damn it. Again. Actually, how'd that break already? We haven't even had it long.
Y'all gonna tear this thing up, bro.
I'm gonna try to take care of it, honestly. We haven't even had it 24 hours, dude. These things are pieces of shit. Best day of my life, saddest day of my life. The razor's broken. Wanted to drive it all day. I love that thing, man. Ugh! Baby's so fine, I looked up and said, shucks. Her current nigga lame, and her baby daddy sucks. Disrespecting me, get your addy.